content and all the haters and all the trolls.
My trolls need mental health. They really do. They are some of the saddest fucks on the planet.
Hey, Fears, I saw that new channel of yours. I like the content. I don't have a new channel. So that must be a troll channel. It must be a troll channel. So I would not watch it. I wouldn't watch it. Yep, Fears Man Official Cartoons, that is not my channel. And I guarantee you, you're probably a troll, so you're gone. I'm not blocking fans, Bimbo. That was a troll.
Fuck you, whoever the fuck you are. I'm sorry, you're a fucking... You're a horrible fucking YouTuber. You got me all, bro. You're so fucking stupid, I swear to fucking God. A fucking monkey can take your fucking job.
I see you had little seizures in your chat.
Yeah, unfortunately.
It's Lil Caesar's Pizza.
Hey, Lil Caesar's Pizza, you are grounded. You're grounded, 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 grounded,
grounded.
Hey, all you motherfuckers that hate me,
I don't give a shit about you. Why, man, I'm angry. Okay, I say that we're good. Does it feel good? I like that.
You think this is funny, huh? Fuck you.
Personally, what I think... The only thing Cobra's choking on is Warlord's dick. I'm choking on weed, he's choking on dick.
Fuck you!
Oh, cool.
He's trying to do with happy
what the fuck is this nasty shit?
Fuck you! Fuck the fuck off! Get the fuck out of here! And shut the fuck up!
The trolls are fucking losers, and they're so triggered that I just do my thing and I'm good at it. I'm not afraid to be myself. That takes confidence.
Toxic train. Toxic gossip train.
You are so fucking irrelevantly slow and stupid, it's not even fucking funny. And all of your fucking content fucking sucks. Reality sucks, and we don't want to fucking listen to it.
But you brought up a very fair point. Reality sucks and nobody wants to deal with it. Exactly.
That's not why we come to YouTube. Check out.
Okay, Warlord.
So basically everything I've been saying is true, and they're now trying to lock me in the state mental hospital, which they don't want me to get out of because I've been posting on the internet being a troll. So internet trolls go to mental hospitals, remember that. They want to take nature away from me because in the state hospital you don't go outside except in a little cage area like a dog. So I'm not going, man. They're going to have to fucking kill me to get me there. I'm not going. I'll fight the police today. I'm not armed, and they're going to shoot an unarmed woman, and it's just going to be how it's going to be.
Imposter. Stop now! You're gonna go to jail. Yes, you are. You're gonna go to jail. Get in my police car right now. You are under arrest for hacking. Yes, you are.
And fucked over too. I'm sorry for what I did. I forget. I don't even remember. I forget. Sorry for what I did. Please don't come here and fight me and beat me up because I'm a pussy. I can't fight. I like to put things in my ass, okay? And some things in my mouth. That's another story. So I'm sorry, okay? Please.